Good day, everybody. This is SM Wang. I'm reporting in this greenhouse. This is week 39, week 38, and week 37. I did record and I put some summary, and then you will I will chop it in the video so that you got a lot of things to see due to very little progress in the greenhouse other than the gutter, the modified of this gutter. You can see in here the video. I'm currently testing my new invention here. Testing, see wherever it will prevent water clog plus prevent algae. And I only have two pots here, so maybe I'll do more tomorrow by bringing my jigsaw here. Just want to know whether proof of concept this will work. And other than that, I do not know much. And second thing are the leak here. You can see the video now. Okay, we have another leak issue that's root caused by this gutter here due to this leafy green here that grow on top and block the hole and this algae growth. So the whole gutter was full and then the hole was stuck with this algae thing. So the water come out and overflow. I think it's overflow for a few hours already due to dry weather. We do not have much water to waste, but this time it's a very wasteful water. Cannot do anything, cannot reuse it. Second thing was this leak here. I think my partner mistakenly put on top like this, so it spilled up. I think it's a mistake that we build like this. So maybe have to change it to another way. And the way that we'll be using in the future will be this method, putting a PVC pipe on top so that there's no stuck or any growth of algae below inside here, prevent algae growth as well. And this green thing here, so because of this top is covered, so it's more less worried, less prone to have algae. So I have to test for a few more months and then see how was the result. And how I'm going to do this without spending any money? That is using the old grow tube. This grow tube already has one hole on top, so we may only make the hole bigger to fit the growing pot, and then we can cut this to half and then drill another hole to have around 8 or 10 of the row, so we can start growing already. Mostly it's for leafy green. I do not know chili whatever can withstand or not. This is chili, hopefully it can. So I'm waiting it to grow. And wicking is always the best due to no blockage, everything, just enough water to let this grow. This is all wicking. Yeah, it's not, this is not so healthy lah, huh? That is the leak issue. And my cucumber plant, the number 3, growing already, but it's not so healthy. I do not know, is it the heat or not, because I'm not around for 1 week already. So today is a Saturday, I come and have a check. So hopefully it will grow. I'll be back on Wednesday, so I will continue to do this greenhouse thing. And the tomato, we do have some red one. Later I will start to harvest already, see how much I can harvest. This is number 4. Other than that, everything is okay lah. Other than the leak here, I do talk to my colleague, see how my partner, see how I want to make some grow changes here. Number 5 is something is very low in water due to no rain these few months. And there is some water shortage from the government as well. So we try to not waste too much money, but very unhappily that we have reported that we have a leak here and there. So I'll try to resolve this as soon as possible to prevent leakage. This is how much we harvested today. I think it's the end of the video already. So if you like my video, please click on like and subscribe. I'm SM Wang. See you later. Bye bye.